The Indiana Department of Transportation is asking the public to weigh in on how to improve transportation. The department is hosting 4 virtual town halls for the public to voice their thoughts on the state's transportation planning processes. The state's 5-year plan for federally funded projects will be discussed. Stakeholders are invited to attend a meeting on December 14th, 15th, or 16th. You can register to attend a meeting on the INDOT website.